Moving west to Winston-Salem now at 827. Police there are looking for this missing man. Take a look at your screen. Police say Eliseo Martinez Gomez was last seen in the Greystone Drive area. He's described as 5'6" with black hair and brown eyes and possibly suffering a cognitive impairment. He could be wearing a black hoodie, black pants, and be carrying a blue and green backpack. If you see him, please call the Winston-Salem Police Department.